Bonjour, in this video, I will show you how to make this 3D isometric effect in your lettering in Procreate. With this tutorial, you will learn how to use the isometric guide to create a 3D letter and how to add an outline like this one on top of it. As always, the color palette is available for free thanks to the link just below this video. Okay, let's go. So first, choose the size of your canvas. In my case, I will use a screen size canvas. We will directly set the color background, select the background color layer, and choose this light beige color from the color palette. Now let's add the letter. First, choose this brown color from the color palette. Go to the Actions menu, Add, then Add Text. Then write your letter. Tap on the letter A in the middle right of your screen to access the Edit Style panel. Then choose the Futura font in bold style with a fairly large size. Then tap Done. Duplicate your layer. Select the bottom one, then add this beige color. Tap on your top layer, then tap Edit Text. Now tap this button to create the outline. Duplicate your beige letter. Select all your letters in the Layers panel by dragging them from left to right. Tap the Transformation tool and put them in the size you want. Tap and hold with two fingers on your outline layer. You have selected the shape of your outline. To create a thinner outline, tap on the layer below. Then drag three fingers on your canvas to open the copy-paste menu. If you want to learn more about the copy-paste menu, I invite you to watch this video. Tap Cut and Paste. Delete this layer. Drag this one below and merge those two layers. Tap on your new layer, then tap Alpha Lock. If you want to learn more about Alpha Lock, I invite you to watch this video. Go to your brush library, Airbrushing Brush Set, and select the Soft Brush. Pick this color and use your brush on your letter. Select all your letters. Then position them in the middle with the size you want using the Transformation tool in Uniform Mode with Snapping. You have now placed the elements you need to create your 3D isometric letter. First, let's add the isometric guide. Tap the Actions menu, Canvas, toggle on Drawing Guide, then tap Edit Drawing Guide. Select the isometric guide at the bottom. Drag this blue node above this edge of your letter. Then drag this green node to the left. If you want to learn more about using drawing guides, I invite you to watch this video. Tap Done at the top right. Make sure to have all your layers selected. Then tap the Transformation tool and choose the Distort mode and put Magnetics on. Take this node, then drag it to the left and make sure this side of the letter follows the isometric guide. Now duplicate this layer to create the 3D effect. Select the bottom layer. Disable Alpha Lock. Tap the transform tool and drag it to the bottom left following the isometric guide. Tap the selection tool, freehand mode, tap color fill, and pick this color. Then connect each edge between the two parts. Now let's add gradients to the letter. First, put all the layers in Alpha Lock mode. To do this, drag with two fingers from left to right on each layer. Select the bottom layer and grab the lighter brown color from the color palette. Tap the selection tool, freehand mode, and disable color fill. Select this edge of your letter and use your soft brush on the top part of the edge. Tap and hold the selection tool, then tap invert at the bottom. Now select this darker brown color and use it on the right side of this edge. Then use it on those parts of your letter. Now select the layer with the top part of your letter. Grab this lighter brown color from the color palette and use your soft brush at the top left. Select the layer with the outline. Grab this light beige color and use your soft brush at the top left of your layer. And now you can hide the isometric guide. Let's create thin shadows on the top part of your letter. Duplicate this layer. Tap the adjustments menu. Then choose hue, saturation and brightness in layer mode. Then reduce the brightness. Tap the transform tool and nudge your layer towards the bottom left. Tap the letter N next to the layer, then lower the opacity. Do the same thing for this layer. Duplicate it, tap the adjustments menu, then choose hue, saturation and brightness in layer mode, then reduce the brightness. Move it towards the bottom left, and lower the opacity. For the finishing touches, first make sure everything is in the middle of your canvas. Select all your layers by sliding from left to right. Tap the transformation tool and make sure that snapping is on. Then drag everything in the middle of your canvas. Create a new layer on top. Tap the Actions menu, Add, Copy Canvas, then Paste. Go to the Adjustments menu, tap sharpen layer, slide to adjust to around 50%, go to the adjustments menu again, tap chromatic aberration in layer mode, slide to adjust to around 5%, go back to the adjustments menu one last time, tap noise layer, and slide to adjust to 5%. Et voilà! If you find this tutorial helpful, the best thing you can do to support me is to click on the like button and to subscribe to my channel for more lettering tutorials in Procreate. I'd like also to take this opportunity to tell you that I have created a free course to help you get started in Procreate. If you are interested, the link is in the description. So until the next one, bonsoir!